Preethi is getting the earthen lamps, coconuts, flowers and other offerings ready for the Ganesha god and Shiva and Parvati. It is the turn of Ashwin to take active part in the ceremony. Food is served on plantain leaves first to the god and then to the participant. The final waving of the flames to the god for the day is underway at this time. Ashwin is a special participant waving flames to the god on his behalf and his family's behalf. Preethi and other women also take part in the celebration. The married women apply red dots on each other's forehead.
Jai Ram Krishna Hari, Jai Jai Ram Krishna Hari, Jai Jai Ram Krishna Hari.
Offer flowers for sticking into their hair.
Hari Jai Ram Hari, Jai Jai Ram Krishna Hari, Jai Jai Ram Krishna Hari.
And give gifts in the form of a coconut and a cloth cut piece.
Jai Jai Ram Krishna Hari, Jai Jai Ram Krishna Hari, Jai Jai Ram Krishna Hari.
And pay respects by touching the feet of the woman.
Krishna Hari, Jai Jai Ram 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 Krishna Hari.
They do this in order to wish each other a long and happy married life.
Jai Jai Ram Krishna Hari, 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 Jai Jai Ram Krishna Hari.
Pani cha bhagata, bhuri cha bhagata, bhariyaya. ಮನೆಗೆ ಒಂದ